Roland ploughed on as Tears for Fears. Solo, Curtis Mayfield. Get it? Maybe not. Still, after 9 years' silence, they're talking again, and maybe even recording.
The end of last year, Roland, you know, basically put forward the idea of, you know, whether I'd be into us doing some work again together. And I said, well, yeah, let's give it a try.
It's a comeback, fucking hell. It's not attractive, is it?
Well, only time will tell whether it's a comeback. It could be a Tears for Fears fall flat on your face. But, I mean, it'll be a Tears for Fears record, yeah. I mean, that's who the two of us are, so...
Thank you. Now.